com. A former Vincennes City police chief and retired police officer will serve a 30-month sentence after pleading guilty on Wednesday. According to retired Vincennes Police Department officer Brian Hagan, Dustin Luking pleaded guilty to the charges of official misconduct and theft. An investigation was launched in 2019 in which Indiana State Police found over $35,000 had been taken from the evidence vault. Luking was also given a suspended sentence and probation. Officials say